Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to be reacting to the Penguins vs the Red Wings. This is my team, the Penguins. Hopefully they won. But yeah, if you're new to the channel, don't forget to leave a like. If you enjoy the content, comment on what you see next and subscribe to the channel for more content. Let's get into the video.
Either Letang or Carlson have been on the ice for all 11 goals scored by the Penguins so far this season. Here's a Getty Malkin off to a hot start.
Oh, so early. Malkin.
Malkin, 53 seconds.
Okay, let's go. Sometimes I even forget about Malkin.
Make a change, and then they move the puck from one side of the ice to the other. Boosh, that's way too much room for Malkin to enter the zone.
Yeah.
Back to D, and what a pass there by Riley Smith.
You give time and space to Malkin like that, he's going to find another play. I actually thought
that
he was going to
come
to the middle and rip this puck. Instead, he draws a defender, hands it off to Riley Smith, and you talk about
again.
A beautiful back. Here's Getzel for the Penguins. Back out, Pettersson. Across, Crosby on the doorstep.
Let him score, man. That's my guy.
Back on it for the Penguins. Graves tried to move it up the boards. Here's Christian Fisher with a stuff attempt, stopped by Jarry.
Okay. Oof, he ate him. Oof, that was a nice goal. I'm not gonna lie. He ate the defender. That was a nice goal. Yeah, that was a nice goal. Okay, this is a goal.
Here comes Connor. Wow. He
didn't score. Nobody.
Skated Raymond and sent back into the Red Wings zone. Petrie up the middle. Here comes Larkin, cutting wide on Joseph.
The Red Wings is pretty coordinated.
Larkin, to the
wow.
Side. Back out for Giroux.
Wow. They are pretty coordinated. Like when the team plays, they play well together. Probably even better than the Penguins play together.
Little bit of tangle in front of the net with Tristan.
Yeah, that
Jarry
was a nice goal too.
Nobody was able to get set as Raymond went to the net and Ruweedle was there. But advantage Red Wings and they take advantage.
Well, and it's that speed of Larkin, right? I mean, he has the ability to turn on the Jets. You have to respect it. When he hits the brakes, there's time and space. And then he finds a late Sherrod.
Come on, Malkin.
Now Malkin. Malkin to the far circle and a save on Raquel by Husso. First Pittsburgh shot of the period. There's Harkins. Crosby cutting for the net. Harkins out in front of the save.
Malkin is a good player, man. Seems like he's the only one doing something for the team right now.
Malkin looking for the puck. Joseph there as well.
Not again.
Out to the right side for
the hell?
Score!
Was that a coach that they just showed?
And he gets a lot on this.
Look at this.
And then the redirect by Andrew Kopp. Excellent play all the way around.
How good of a team is it? Are the Red Wings?
That looked like the puck was for the.
Are they top 10 teams in the NHL or top 5? Please let me know what are the top 5 teams of the NHL right now. No.
There's Larkin shoots, score on the rebound for Rod. Power play goal, 4-1 Red Wings.
Great
great puck movement here by the Red Wings. They've been quicker in this period, quicker to pucks, quicker to move pucks.
They play so well together. Look at the positioning. Every player is positioned. They have even somebody for the rebound. Just in case there's a rebound.
Redirected on the way in, and Perron, good net front presence, and able to catch it in the back of the net. Well, penalty box is full. Deepskate four aside.
That hard reminds me of Chuck Mangione down there. Defense will be down to 4D.
Malkin still in the hit for a penalty box as well. Score! Carlson cuts the Red Wings lead to 4-2.
Oh, you still have two goals. We're coming
they
back
to the boards. Pittsburgh able to gather the puck and a good feed by Crosby. You've caught Carlson coming off the bench. He's in a soft area. Catch and release. And a perfectly placed shot to the far side of the net. There's Riley Smith. Puck knocked away. Race for the puck. Pop. And the tag cop has it. But again, he beats. And a stop by Jory. Will be a penalty.
How?
It will be.
Well, big save there by Tristan Jari, but watch this. Chris Letang dives and then reaches in.
How was that a penalty shot?
A penalty shot for Andrew Kopp. He was stopped by Spencer Martin of Columbus. Moving in on Jari. Kopp shoots and is stopped.
Much a shootout from there. I mean, he's
7 minutes and two goals to go. Let's go.
Play through the middle of the ice. They have really managed it well. And once they get it, I mean, they've got some speed.
I mean, up That's a goal. Yes.
That's a goal. Carlson. Score!
That's a goal.
Maybe Russ, Kenny. Maybe Russ.
Let's go.
Yeah, I think it was tipped that goal.
Let's go, guys. One more goal.
That
was a nice goal. Wait, Carlson has scored two goals so far, right? Okay, Carlson.
Yeah, no chance for Husso there. Yeah, puck is going right for the corner of the two posts.
Yeah.
They just won a job.
He still have one more goal to go.
Oh, yeah, he did. No doubt about it.
But he just did a great job of battling to get there and then just get a stick on it. Was not going to be
denied. Let's go, guys.
Rich crossing with Carlson. Now Crosby. Rush shot blocked. Carlson over to pick it up.
Not good.
Red Wings gain possession. It's Kopp. The net is empty. Kopp shoots. He scores.
Who was the defender? What's his name? Malkin?
Says I'm not gonna be unselfish here. I got a wide open net and I'm gonna put it into the back of the net.
Pittsburgh is using coach's challenge to determine if there was offside prior to the scoring of the goal.
Oh my goodness, could you imagine?
Is it?
Just to let people know, that puck has to be completely over the blue line.
After video review, the call on the ice stands. We have a goal. So now it's 5-on-5 with Harkin serving the delay of game penalty.
Not again.
Goals tonight scored by Michigan natives. That is empty. Score! Michigan, four players in this game. Detroit wins it.
Well, Pittsburgh are playing home, right? Because their team is up. I don't know. I'm not sure. But yeah, it is what it is. I thought they were going to win. Yo, this is crazy. I hope you enjoyed it. I didn't that much.